having a good run. I didn't aim to win, but I would have been happy with the top five. But this is amazing, and I can't thank these guys over here enough. So they've been here for me through everything. I mean, losing my dad, they're like fathers to me. They teach me things, and I'm thankful for all that.
You've been learning and you've been doing it perfectly out there. Tell us about that record tonight. The power, you started up front, you kept it up there the whole time, and it looked like it was on there. You really had no way to take it out.
I was nervous, of course, because I didn't know how close they were behind me. And as left, we're running down, and then we got that cross from like 4 to go, and I was so nervous, but I felt my shape on the ass. It was nerve-wracking.
Talk about getting that first win,
and
we're here in
Miami now,
how does it really feel, or
has
it even
sunk in yet? I'm not sure it's sunk in yet. It's something I've always dreamed of, and for years, I really wanted to get out there when I was older, and I just wish my dad was here for it. I miss him so much, and all I can say is thanks to everybody that's helped me out, and all my sponsors.
Over here. Congratulations. This is a memorable moment. Let it go and remember this for a long time.
Thank you.